Here's a simple way to practice how to connect chords. First, pick a key, C major. Now sing a short melody in that key. Ba-da-da. Now use that melody to connect some chords. You can literally use any other progression in the same key. If you enjoyed this mini guitar tip, follow me on all my social medias, check out my music on any streaming platform, but most importantly, have fun playing, have fun learning. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!